All right. Looks like everybody's here. Hope you're all chilling tonight. Hope you're all having a good night out there, a good day out there, whatever your time zone is. Hope you're all chilling. Don't be shy. Hit up the chat. Let me know what you're all up to tonight. Cheers. We are going to play The Last of Us. Part 2. I was saved right where I left off. Nice. Sally, hello. Hope you're having a good night. Thanks for stopping by. So, let's play. Damn, West, those fucking emo, it's nice.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep.
See anything?
Looking.
Wow, having to go through that.
I
Wait, I wasn't done reading. Fuck. Okay, I'm caught up. Alright, back to the adventure chat. Let's fucking go. Ooh, a med kit. Let's go. Bullets. Well, a bullet.
Impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Fair enough. Joel is smart as shit. Let's go.
Kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrolling the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Flashback, yes indeed. I think in the current timeline, I just ended day two of Seattle, or just woke up starting day two of Seattle. More bullets, yay! I'm definitely crafting a small top. Definitely taking that pipe, all these bullets.
Yo, catch a Pokemon, catch a Pokemon.
Chat, this Pokemon, hit that Poke Catch. Huh.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Many people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. I just roamed in. This way.
You guys back from ads? Nice! Fucking combo, I'm clipping that. Mamas, hello, how you doing? Love you.
Over here.
Hope everyone's having a good night out there. Cheers, everybody.
Joel.
Let's go. Yep, eating ice cream. Let's fucking go. Nice.
I think so.
What kind? Yeah. What kind of ice cream?
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
Chocolate, nice.
It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
We're literally out here looking for guitar strings. This is ridiculous. Before we get any further to the next jump scare. Chat, pour them drinks, pack them bowls, let's go. Cheers, chat. Joe, what's up, buddy? Go to bed, dude. Holy shit. Get some sleep. All right. That's a bloater. Oh my god! Oh! Yo! Fuck, 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 fuck. This thing blows, it charges? Oh my god. That's ridiculous. I am so fucking shocked. I thought the game was about to show me die, and then like, oh, you know, I gotta go back to the last checkpoint. Like, no, that, because like that animation sequence where it looked like it was about to rip Ellie's jaw off and everything was like how you die as Joel in the first game. So I'm like, okay, I died. Fuck it, I fucked up. I'll play it again. And I was like, no, that was part of the cutscene. That's fucking wild. Holy shit. Is he gorgeous?
Sure. You good?
You know, other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
Y'all fuck that thing up. Oh my god.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine.
Fight out there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dean are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's the deal with them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
Catch your Pokemon!
Chat, there's a Pokemon. Hit that Poke-Catch.
Think you can squeeze through there?
Ooh, cutscene.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Mama's caught it. Let's go.
It's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney.
Damn. That's fucked.
I shot her.
Oh
my
god. I
can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
The snow gets even fucking harder. What the fuck?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families.
Damn, Joel.
Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
And the music.
Good. Come on.
Yep. Joel.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
It wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Helly.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.
All right.
Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. Five, that away. Huh?
Ooh, which one's this one? Huh, nice. What can I make? Wifey, hello! Love you! Chat this Pokemon, hit that Pokecatch. Sorry, I wanna spam these real quick.
not always about the sometimes it's about the ara.
Alright, back to it. Wifey with the wubble-dub-dub! Oh, there it is. Wait, where am I supposed to push this to? Oh, okay. I think. Can I fit this through the door? No, I cannot. Then what the fuck? What am I supposed to do with this? Here's the idea. Let's use physics. See if physics actually works in this game. I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, let's go. I'm so big, chat. Oh, man.
Damn it.
Oh, it's not gonna stay up, though. How am I supposed to do this, then? All right, chat. Bathroom break. Be right back. Back in 5. All right, chat, we back. How y'all doing out there tonight? Hope everyone's having a good night. Cheers. Let's get this revenge rampage mission going. I do want another hit real quick, though. That's an epic apocalypse view right there.
Might be closer.
Fuck, I have to be. Yeah, kiddo, you got a whole route of killing to do. Comic-Con. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know how to get down. There we go. Chat, this Pokemon, hit that Poke-Catch.
Oh.
Yeah, his face got ripped off. Boo. What's up? Stacks, what's up, buddy?
Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Fuck happened here? That is wild. Holy shit. That guy jump scares you.
Man, not good. They really got you.
I have my mighty brick. It would be okay.
Great.
Did it go up there? What? He didn't attack me? Fuck!
Need to find a way out of here. These fuckers are quiet.
Time to go! No! Fuck! Ah, I lost a brick.
About that.
Oh, okay. Bottle. Why is there like a giant river flowing through here?
Can't get to the street from here. Gotta go back in. Okay. Head down to the street.
Ellie's not wearing her mask.
Okay.
Fucking clickers. Is that all of them? We'll have the drop on this motherfucker. Ah! Nice. Uh-oh. Is that all of them? Fuck.
Time to go. Gotta be a way out of here. Here we go. Shit.
Time to go. Oh my God, Ellie!
Get off of me!
Ah, into the river.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Shit.
We come from the wall? Most likely.
Catch your Pokemon!
Chat, there's a Pokemon! Hit that Pokemon catch! I'm not sure where to go here. Oh! I got balance on this thing. There we go.
Get me the hell out of here. Where the hell did I end up?
Yeah, where are you? What the fuck? Oh.
Okay. You are here, and the hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Oh, there's more journal entries. Huh, okay. Whoa. Whoa. Ooh, I think this is the Seraphs, I think, is what they're calling them. Oh, fuck! You're kidding me! Oh, man. Ow!
Shit. Who the fuck? Okay. Breathe.
This place is awesome to hide in. Holy shit. Fuck, I blew myself up. That's hilarious. I did not time that well. I'm clipping that. Please walk right into that.
Oh no! We're being attacked!
Yep.
Oh, come on!
Let's go.
Made it.
Find another way in there!
These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
That's all Ellie cares about is get in line. Ad Cookie, what's up? How you doing? Hope you're having a good night. Sorry, I'd fallen asleep, didn't tab up. My apologies. It's all good. Shit happens. It's fine. Hope you had a good nap. Building more bombs. Oh, going back to bed, but I'm a tab one up at. Alright, thank you. Have a good night. Get some rest out there. Thanks for chilling tonight. Chat this Pokemon, hit that poke catch. Ooh, what's this?
There we go.
Word, let's go. There is a note. I never played this. Seems interesting. Oh, this game is dope. I'm playing part two right now. The first one is really dope. The second one, it's like, the story was like, I feel like it could have been better, but the gameplay is like, it's all there. The cutscenes still look dope and whatnot. It's like, it's still overall good, but just story-wise, it could have been better. Oh man. Well, free meds. Oh, this happened a while ago. Holy shit.
Here we go. Can fit.
Don't do this.
Oh my God, more of these fucking people. Should I save this guy? Can I save this guy? Oh, they gutted him!
Joshua! We're under fire! It came from over there! Put eyes everywhere. We missed someone.
Well, it's too late in saving that guy. Well, fuck him. He was a WLF soldier, so fuck him. Nice. Very nice, dude. Just lay in my traps and run around. Bitch had a sickle? What the fuck? Oh my God, there's so many of them. Fuck this. Oh fuck! Piss off! Ah, I blew myself up again. Oh, that's hilarious. Alright, where am I? Okay. Oh, okay. Nice, I got a sickle. Let's go. Fuck. Run. Oh my god, there's so fucking many of them. Oh! I fell to my death. That's hilarious. I'm doing terrible right now. They at least kept farther. Wes, Lynette, love you guys. What's up? Hope you guys are chilling. Oh, I'm still here. Fuck. I think I have to go through that garage. Fuck. God, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my God, I suck at this game right now. You bollocker. Shut up, Wes. Don't you call my little chubby baby fat. Too fat to be ate past me potatoes, motherfucker.
Yo, catch your Pokemon. Catch your Pokemon.
Oh, man. Chat this Pokemon. Hit that Poke-Catch. Oh, they brought me up here now, at least. Okay. Progress?
Shit.
Another traveler! We missed one!
Carolyn, what is it?
Seems we weren't as thorough as we thought.
They're here, somewhere.
Let's set them free.
God, are you kidding me? Why is this dude so massive? Oh my god, this dude's so fucking massive. I got 3 minutes to kill you. Oh fuck, my back.
Don't let her escape!
Fuck! Yeah, piss off. Oh, time to go, time to go, time to go, time to go. Fuck the loot. I just want to get to the next cutscene. I said I got less than two. I got 3 minutes to kill him. Did it in less than one. Molotov.
Interesting.
Ooh. Okay. I can make explosive arrows. Oh my god. That's dope. That's really dope. All right. Alright, chat, we're gonna call it a night here. Thank you all for stopping by and chilling. Hope you all had a good night. Hope you all had a good day out there. If you're new, smash that follow, greatly appreciate it. Show some love in the chat. Everybody cheers. We're gonna figure out who to raid out into next. See if any of my buddies are up right now. Okay, let's see. Let's see who's live. Ooh, Sassy's on. Let's raid Sassy. Let's do it. Just show some love. Let's go. Alright, cheers, chat. See y'all tomorrow.